incredible working with you.
Goodbye, Jasmine!
Bye, Jasmine.
Goodbye, Jasmine!
Bye, Jasmine. It was such a great opportunity to meet you. I loved working with you for the past, what, 1 year now? And it's sad to see you go. I know there were some times where you wanted to, you know, chop my head off with some of these donor letters, but I'm glad we managed to make it work. I'm really excited to see you go, and I would love to keep in contact. I would love to learn more from you about development. Bye, Jasmine.
Bye, Jasmine!
Bye, Jasmine! I'm gonna miss you.
Bye, Jasmine. It was nice knowing you all these years. Have fun.
Hey Jasmine, I'd like to thank you for working at SkyArt. The first time I ever met you was a funny story because I was an intern and you didn't know anyone was in the building and you left and you like closed down everything. So when I came out of the door, like all the alarms came off. So it was like super terrifying and I was in there and I thought the cops were gonna come. So yeah, but always, I always loved your energy. You're always in a good mood, positive. So goodbye, Jasmine. I hope the future goes well for you.
Hi, Jasmine. I'm gonna freaking miss you. You are my Capricorn twin. It's been great. I freaking love working with you. I love your spirit. Gonna miss you and working with you and randomly like scaring you in the office just to see you jump and scream is definitely the highlights of my day. But I wish you the best of luck in all of your future endeavors. Better keep in contact with me because you're still gonna be here in Chicago. But y'all definitely hang out soon. Go for some drinks or something. Love you. Bye.
Hi Jasmine, good luck with all your new ventures. I'm sure we'll see you around and we'll see you at iHeartArt. This is not goodbye, hasta luego. Peace.
Jasmine, it was a pleasure working with you. We didn't get a chance to work really closely, but good luck at Booth. I know that would be seems like it's a better fit for you. You'll be able to do more than just do development. Good luck. And you will be missed at SkyArt. Reach out to me if you ever need any help or you want to collaborate.
Hey Jasmine, this is George. See, I'm sitting at your table now, all right? And I know you're leaving and thanks for being so nice to me and teach me all those things. I will miss you for sure. And let's grab coffee sometime and hope you all the best.
Jasmine, it has been such a joy having you in the office during your time here. It's going to be very different without you. Your spirit and your enthusiasm and your dancing is part of what makes SkyArt. You're really going to be missed. Everything that you've done during your time here has been really appreciated. We love you and you will always be a part of the SkyArt family. Bye!
Hey Jasmine! I can't believe we're making this video for you. I hope that this new job of yours is everything you wanted to be. Congratulations. I'm gonna miss you so much. Please, please keep in touch. I know I spoke to you yesterday, and we are. You just have to remind me to call you up from time to time because I suck at that. But it's just been a pleasure working with you. Love you, Jasmine. You're amazing. Again, you're like, I've never... Beautiful sound effects. I love this. I've never met anyone like you before. You are one of a kind. You are so unique. You have so much spunk and like energy, good energy. It's been so awesome to work with you. And again, I will miss you. And I think that's it. Good luck. Love you.
Jasmine! Hey, Jasmine, it's been great. It's been hard, and I hope you've learned a ton of stuff that's gonna make you an amazing person for your future. And I hope all your dreams come true with this new position. We will miss you. Like I said, I think you're just hitting your stride, but hopefully we'll find someone as amazing as you and that can deal with my criticism. Bye.
I hope that you guys enjoyed these goodbye videos.